just wanted to say I am a conscious consumer. I'm the typical market for U.S. farm fish. I love seafood. I love my sushi. I don't eat a whole lot of it today because I can't guarantee that it's not coming out of a disgusting farm in Vietnam. The fact that the U.S. farms don't have those farming practices, I love the idea of our community investing in something like this, bringing in PhDs, bachelors, scientists. These are wonderful additions to our community. It may not be today or tomorrow that I could proudly say that I'm buying and eating Hardy County fish, but I would love to be able to do that. That would be brilliant. Thank you.
That's nice.
Thank you. Glad you appreciate that.
Any other comments? Seeing none, all those in favor?
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Motion carries. Thank you, ladies, for the